Yo, what's up guys, welcome back to episode 22 of my The Dying Light playthrough. If you guys enjoyed this video, please leave a like on it. My name is Alex, and let's jump straight into it. Our objective right now is doctorate in the at the university. Let's go do that. Do we dare to jump down there? I think we dare to jump down there, but let's just YOLO. Woo! Someone's... Are you throwing knives at me, boy? Why are you doing that? Look at this, we can run across these things. Okay, where's the university? A pool. This game's amazing.
Crane?
Troy yeah.
Here. Copy. What is it, Troy?
Savvy has an idea how to break through the radio jamming and contact the outside world. He'll be working on that while you're busy looking for Jade. I'll be in touch.
Alright.
And if I may make a suggestion, avoid the infected if you can, okay? They've always been dangerous, but now they're mutating into something even more deadly.
We need a Molotov for this. Please tell me I can make one. I can! Let's flip and do this. Wait. Where's my Molotov? I need to equip it, maybe. Inventory. I have a lot of throwing stuff. Molotov. Let's replace it with our regular things. And let's throw the Molotov. God damn it. God damn it. There we go. Let's throw it over there. Look at all of them dying. Can we make firecrackers? Can we make firecrackers? We can make some firecrackers. Let's go to inventory and equip the firecrackers. Where the firecrackers at? Right there. Let's replace it with our tomahawks, cuz. What's. Oh no. Let's throw this. Over there. Wait. Oh my god. Okay, they're all burning. That's good. Okay. Uh-oh. This is not good at all. I got sidetracked because I wanted this thing. These runners, I hate them. Get up. Pretty sure that they are faster than me though. I'm climbing. Oh hi. Because I'm not fast at all. Come on, man. Thank you. If I do this, they're not gonna see me, are they? Not even the fast ones. But I can't see anything because I have blood in my face. Oh, no. I need gauze. He clearly knows that I'm human. God damn it. Alright, let's get away from there. Not run into fire, maybe. I'm gonna have to shoot them, aren't I? Or just lose them. Oh. Lose them, please, please, please. Get over this wall. Nice. Okay. Firecrackers, over there, come on. Okay, let's go. Let's go. Found it! that was a complete waste of time. That was a complete waste of time. Or maybe it's still there. Why wouldn't it be, really? I'm gonna go check real quick. If I can find it. Yeah, it's right there. Yeah, it's still there. Is it still unlocked? Is it unlocked or is it locked? Yeah, it's unlocked. Quick. I really want that stuff. Let's throw that there. Get away from me. Thank you. Now we have it all. Thank you. Let's go. Can we deliver that to someone? Let's switch out this for that thing. There we go. We have a hatchet. There's another drop over there. I think it's actually really good that we get the drops, because the drops give us a lot of stuff and money and stuff like that, so let's shoot these guys. There we go. My life sometimes. Let's do this jump for the third time. Okay. Let's get to our location once again. Gotta stop dying. I hate the fast guys. Let's get over this wall. Hi. Uh-oh. We're in the main plaza. Whatever. Okay. Wasn't this where I died? No. The spitter. He's a spitter. He's a spitter. Oh, hi. Wait, someone needs saving? Ow. Why am I falling down? What the fuck? He's on the roof. Why did I fall down from the roof? This is not the same thing. This is not the same one. And it's not even here. What the fuck, man? Okay. Hi.
Hey, buddy. Have you seen a woman named Jade Aldemir? She's got long, dark hair. She's tough as nails.
Yeah. She was talking to what's his name over there.
Thanks.
Okay, thank you very much, dude.
Jade? Jade, are you here?
Who are you? What do you want?
Ask who I was about, Jade.
No sign of Jade. Damn it. Hey, can you help me? I'm looking for a young woman, dark hair, petite, takes no shit from anyone. Her name's Jade Aldemir.
Yes, she was here. You didn't miss her by too much. She waited around for a while with a big scowl on her face, and then took off.
God damn it, did she say where she was going?
No, but you're Crane, right? She left this for you.
It's a mirror. Why would she have left me this?
Well, I can't say for certain. But she did ask me to tell you, not again. Don't know what that's supposed to mean.
What do you mean, not again? She drunk or something? Where's the quartermaster? Suppose there's one in here somewhere. Do you have anything for me? Blueprint fastball special? Nope. Not gonna bother. Alright, let's sell a Right, which one do we have equipped? We have the one that does 192 and the one that does 280. So, 18, I mean. So we have this one equipped, and okay, let's sell all the police rifles. Or no, wait. All the police rifles except this one. There we go. There we go. There we go. Let's sell all the military rifles except the one at the top. Alright, sell that, and that, and that, keep all of these, firecrackers, jewelry box, alright, we have a lot of it, so that's gonna be 5,000, god damn it, we have a lot of money now, guys. Electronics, no idea, buy, okay, 180, a pistol. A bow. Do you have ammo? Do you sell ammo? You do. Thank you. There we go. No free slots for rifle ammo. What? What do you mean no free slots? Ammo. I have a lot of rifle ammo. I have 180. So, okay. I have a lot of rifle ammo. Can I buy shotgun ammo? There we go. Now we have shotgun ammo. We should probably buy the pistol while we're at it, right? Let's do it. Just did. Let's buy some pistol ammo. There we go. Gauss. Let's buy Gauss. Antisol. Sure, why not? Plain hammer. Should I sell the plain hammer? No, wait. We're gonna fix our plain hammer. Repair. Yeah. 60. Alright, let's sell our plain hammer. Sell. There we go. Let's sell. How much does it do? I'm not sure I have that. Okay, let's sell that. We're back on 6,000. Let's go into blueprints and make a med kit. We can make a lot of lockpicks. Let's make one more. Okay. We can't make firecrackers. We can't make any boosters. We can't make any throwing stars. We don't really need it. So, we're all good. Bus kill. What does this do? Blueprints. We should honestly make all of these blueprints if we can. Wait, what is it? One. Want to make your enemies bleed out? Of course you do. Find out how by following these. Sledgehammer. Two buzz saws. More fun than... Alright, let's make that. That seemed cool. And, okay, now we can't make anything else. We can upgrade our agility point, though. What does this do? Elbow strike enemies while free running. Hold left B while sprinting to do it. Alright, that sounds amazing. So I'm gonna do that. Okay. Do we have a quartermaster around here? Do we have a quartermaster?
Crane! Good to
Spike.
See you again.
What are you Spike. Doing here, Spike? Oh, yeah, what is Spike
how'd
doing
you get here?
Here?
Wasn't easy. Anyway, Brecken sends his best. And listen, from now on, you can always find me here, okay? Everything I have for you.
What's he doing here?
That'll all be here too, so feel free to use it.
Yeah. Thanks, Spike.
No problem, pal. See you next time.
Yeah. Let's Alright, we can deliver this stuff to him. Nice. $74. You can take it and sell it. Let's take all of that and let's go sell his whatever he gave us. So he's our kind of quartermaster team leader. Let's sell what he gave us. Wait. Oh, that's a buy. Let's sell that thing. Right. Let's get outside. How do I get outside? Leave the university.
Jade, this is Crane. Do you copy?
Okay. We need to get
Jade,
down
can you
here.
Can you hear me? Troy, this is Crane. Do you copy?
We have a lot of ammo. That's really good. Uh-oh. Uh-oh.
What?
We have three
we'll
health
have
packs.
You have to see it for yourself. Just...
I'm not listening to what they're saying at all now. We need to make a Molotov if we can. We can. Maybe I have one already. No idea. Oh, whoa. Why did they all teleport? Okay, they're all burning. Great. Make a firecracker or throw a firecracker. Over there. Let's use one of our meds. And go open this crate. God damn it. Okay, let's throw another Molotov then. Amazing. See how many survivor points we're gonna get? What was that noise? Some of them aren't dying. Whoa. Wait, am I standing on it? No. Get out of here. I like this hatchet, this axe, because it seems really fast at hitting. I'm just gonna stand here. When these guys get up, I'm just gonna hit them until they fall down. Might be a bit of a pussy move, but who cares? Well, killed one. Your turn. Oh, look. They're fried. Fried like chickens. Loot. Let's do that. Oh, they don't see us. Let's open it. Amazing. I hope they don't see us. God damn it. There we go. Found the spot. Nice. Open it. There we go. I'm gonna go check something out, by the way. Because when I died, I think it was somewhere over here. Get away from me. Huh? I died here, right? And there was a crate here, but where did it go? He just ignored me. Get away from me. Why do they all keep on touching me? He's after me again. Okay, we're up on the roof. Don't touch me. Let's get even further up. And let's check. Oh my god, I've almost fell down. Okay. Where was it that I died? Yeah, it was here. I fell down there and died. So the crate's gone. Oh, hi. This thing is amazing. See how fast I killed him? Exactly. Exactly. Electronics and cigarettes. Oh, I forgot to sell my cigarettes, actually. Wait, I gotta check something. Where's our sledge? There it is. Oh my god. What did I do with my sledgehammer? You're gone. Goodbye. Okay, let's continue with the mission. I was just free running around a bit, doing a bit of fun stuff. Actually, before we do that, we should deliver the stuff to him. To Spike. Run across here. And we're inside. Nice. Spike, where are you? There you go. Survivor rank, you can use another skill point. Let's go. Oh, whoops. That's locked for some reason. Learn to attack the infected while using. Alright. Without drawing unwanted attention. We should really get that. Learn how to craft a shield and use it in combat. Learn how to use electronic fence traps. I don't know. Learn how to create 4 types of DIY grenades. I don't know. Let's do that so we can buy stuff easier. Blueprints. I can make another med kit. That's never bad. Lockpicks. We have a lot of lockpicks already, so we don't really need it. We can make a Molotov, why not? Okay. Let's continue with the mission. There we go. I fell down. I'm spamming the jump button. we have another crate that we can go get. I'm not gonna start, I'm not gonna continue with the mission in this episode. We're gonna go get this crate, and if we see another one, maybe go get that. And that's where we need. You good, dude? Alright. If I jump on this, that's exactly what I thought. It's gonna be safe. Alright, let's throw a firecracker right over there. Attract their attention. But that's gonna attract the fast ones as well, isn't it? Let's throw one over there too. Let's do this fast. Hopefully. God damn it. Don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die, don't die. Okay, that didn't work as we planned. Let's throw a Molotov then. Burn, baby, burn. Burn, baby, burn. Alright. Some cooking some zombies be like. And then we can go. We should honestly go to the zombie that fell down over there. Is he still there? It's not. We should smudge ourselves in there. kind of close. All right. How are we gonna do this? How are we gonna get to that? We need to kill a zombie. Or we've already killed one, but we need to smudge ourselves and their stuff. Oh, hi. Where did you come from? Okay. Let's go. I think the thing is over here. Yep. Nice. And here we go. Nice. And let's run away. Get back to Spike. Ah! What did I do that for? Nice. People are just dropping from the rooftops. Sorry. Sorry. Alright, let's check what's in here. Lockpick. Can never go wrong with a lockpick. Because now we can use the lockpick right here. Maybe straight up. Okay, I think we found it though. Like maybe right there. What did I tell ya? Almost. Okay. That's really bad. Let's take it and sell it though. What's in here? Household supplies. Who was banging? There is someone. There's a zombie here. Not gonna bother. Okay, we gotta get over there, so let's do that. Just run across this. Nice. Safe. Set safe on the whole entire building. Let's sell our cigarettes and that thing. All of our cigarettes gone. Sell that. Nice. We're making a lot of money here, guys. Spike. There we go. And view the transmission droid captured. We're gonna end episode 22 there. If you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like on it, a comment, and subscribe for more. My name is Ben Alex, and I'll catch you tomorrow. See ya. Boom.